development and the Fast Energy Station project, where we call Life Energy. That project, you don't see us, you don't see us. The people where they send us, make me come here, come to work with them, do all the work where you see. They don't come. The man was not here, the name is Mr. George for the night.
Thank you. Thank you for the hospitality. Thank you for helping us, sirs. Thank you, same.
So this wonderful organization that have come to our rescue. Let before now, this is some months ago, our situation, I am the guy who come on, the chairman of persons with disability, BSA, Akamba, I'm representing the two local governments. And before now, most of our members go to churches and standing on the road to beg for money. They live by the promise. But when this program came in, I've been hearing a lot of wonderful testimony. I've been empowered, I'm a member, I'm working here. I am happy.
The gender officer and every other entire official, the entire chief of the community. I say thank you for everybody.
The commission, state coordinators, and life and I'm Rosemary Racheta. I am one of the beneficiaries of Life Angels. I was given birth and 100 bags of food. Right now I'm sold and restored. We heard that the commission was coming. We heard that the commission was coming to our village. We must see them again. That's how we organize ourselves. What? No, no.
Coming to check if implementation is going on the way they were coming. And people living with disabilities have special needs.
Few people should go.